Hi, folks, and thanks for joining. You ever wanted to take your All-American 5 receiver and or other and convert it into a simple AM short-range transmitter? I'll share the schematic this afternoon on this simple passive device that allows you to do so. Let's listen to an oldie here.
Repaired radios, worked at it for 30 years. Started back in the days of the old Crosleys, Atwater, Kents, Farnsworths. Those were real radios, well-built, well-designed, nothing cheap about any of them. They didn't have transistors in those days, just tubes as big as light bulbs. That meant heavy chassis, heavy transformers. And we didn't fix them by simply slapping in a new part either. We fixed the old parts. I wish I had a dime for every RF coil I rewound by hand, every IF I rebuilt. Yeah, those were great radios in those days.
Thanks for viewing, folks. More to come soon.